In this video, I'll share with you one of the orthodontic problems that may be facing you during your practice, and how can you deal with it. Hi, I'm Dr. Amr Sami, and this is my YouTube channel. And if you are new here, don't forget to press like and subscribe. This is an extraction case to correct an increasing in anterior overjet. Upper first premolars are extracted bilaterally and the retraction of the canine is started. In the next visit, I found that the canine in left side start moving, but in the right side didn't move. So I started examination to find the cause, and the problem was in the labiopalatal inclination of this canine. The root of this canine was bent in the labial cortical bone, so its movement is very difficult. I noticed that the extraction space starts decreasing by posterior mesialization. Management here is introducing more positive torque to the root of this canine. There is different ways to do that. You can do that by wire bending, but I choose to make this way. I choose a torque spring. After fabrication of torque spring, it must be in the same plane with the wire. It must be parallel to the floor. This is the way you activate the torque spring to move the root inside. As you can see, the spring is directed toward the root. That is a way to move the root inside to obtain more positive torque. All what you need after that is to stabilize the wire by your finger, because there is a force from the spring to pull out the wire from the bracket slots. So you need to stabilize the wire by your finger, and then start securing the wire in the bracket slot of the canine using elastic ties or ties. You can also use metal ties using ligature wire. Regarding to the type and size of the wire, torque spring can be fabricated over rectangular stainless steel wires in different sizes. You can use 16 by 22 or 19 by 25, but it must be in tight contact with the wire. That will make the spring generate force when secured over the tooth. Finally, I thank you for watching and see you.